Governor's office announcing that First Lady Peggy McMaster testing positive for the virus. His office said that the First Lady did a routine test yesterday as a precaution, and this morning the results were positive. At this time, Mrs. McMaster is not experiencing any symptoms. The governor was also tested yesterday. His results are negative. Both the governor and First Lady will be following CDC guidelines. She will isolate for the next 10 days, and the governor will quarantine for the next 7 days.